on the way up.
Seamus Downey, the Derry full forward, being attended to there, and the referee, having consulted with one of the linesmen, has decided to send off the Monaghan captain. A huge blow to Monaghan. Edwin Murphy, the captain, has been sent to the line for a foul on Seamus Downey. And now it's Johnny McGurk.